truths about the cosmos, O humanity, align yourself to these great truths. Just as you experience this universe, there are multi-dimensional universes. How you experience yourself in multi levels, at various moods, at various times, with various powerful cognitions or powerless cognitions inside your body. Same way, universe exists in multi dimensions. When you operate with powerful cognitions, you attract and experience, manifest the powerful dimensions of the universe. Beings of the powerful dimensions of the universe start supporting you, helping you, encouraging you, awakening you, fulfilling you. When you operate with life negative principles, the life negative dimension of the universe gravitates you. Life negative beings living in those universes support you and try to fulfill their aspirations through you. Time and space is not same for all beings, even though the time zone and the machines to measure the time and the unit of time may be same for all of you. Understand this. Unit of time and machines with which you measure your time may be same for all you human beings, but time is not same for all of you. Each one of you experience different kala, time. Even in your own life, you experience different types of kala at different times. More your life positive, time elongates, gives its best space for you. More you become life negative, time shrinks and gives the suffocating experience in you. Time elongates or shrinks within the elasticity called matter of the space. Space is also part of the matter from the higher zones of the space. Space is the refined matter from the lower zones like length, breadth, depth, time, but space is still a matter from higher zones, the higher dimensions. Whether four fundamental forces of the nature humanity is able to logically understand: the power of gravity, electromagnetic force, weak nuclear force and strong nuclear force, or The powers which ordinary human beings don't have access as on now. When the space-time elasticity is experienced by an individual, he manifests a power called ability to shift his being from any vertical time zone. In your day-to-day life, you can experience how, based on the mood and the cognition you carry, either you feel suffocated or liberated. More chronological time you spend in liberated space, more you will be gravitated, you will be pulled towards the liberated worlds. The more time you spend in suffocated space, the more you will be pulled towards suffocating space.